Details at 5 about a school threat that forced 3 CMS schools to go on lockdown. Police now tell us a 15-year-old student made the threat toward North Mecklenburg High School. North Meck went into lockdown along with Blythe Elementary School and J.M. Alexander Middle School. Both are located nearby. Police determined that threat was false and that 15-year-old is now facing charges.